I miss Johnny Gargano being on TV. I wish WWE had a direction for him. Here's a few ideas. If they're not going to give Drew McIntyre the Intercontinental Championship at SummerSlam, they should have Johnny be the one to dethrone Gunther, either at Payback or once Gunther breaks the Honky Tonk Man's record. Another idea is you could put him back with Tommaso Ciampa and reunite DIY, giving them a tag title run. Either way, both guys should be headliners on the main roster.